A cervical spine injury or neck injury may occur at the same time as a head injury. Always protect the neck until a spinal injury has been excluded. Once this has been done, the head injury can be assessed as per normal.